Yes, thank you for him. We need courageous people like him. We need whistleblowers because we just simply need to know the truth. And we decided to call this track Exit. Thank you.
Technology can actually increase privacy. The question is, why are our private details that are transmitted online, why are private details stored in our personal devices any different than the details in our private journals? I think, you know, saying that you don't care about privacy because you have nothing to hide is no different than saying you don't care about freedom of speech because you have nothing to say. It's a deeply antisocial principle because rights are not just individual, they're collective. And what may not have value to you today may have value, you know, to an entire population, an entire people, an entire way of life tomorrow. And if you don't stand up for it, then I will. And if you don't stand up for it, then I will.